How you guys doing out there today? This is Gio coming at you from Luxe Shorty Bulls, and we're here once again for the last show of the year, BRC. We're in Valparaiso, Indiana. So kick back and relax and enjoy the show. And if you like this channel, don't forget to hit the like button and the subscribe. Peace.
Let's do it. On the weekend comes, I go get live with the honey. Rolling down the street, I saw this girl when she was pumping. I winked my eyes, got into the ride, went to a club, was jumping. Introduced myself as Luxe, she said, "You're a liar." I said, "I got it going on, baby doll, and I'm on fire." Took her to the hotel, she said, "You're the king, so be my queen if you know what I mean, and let's do the wild thing." Wow. Wild thing. Shopping at the mall, looking for some gear to buy. I saw this girl, she gon' rock my world, and I had to adjust my fly. She looked at me and smiled and said, "You have plans for the night?" I said, "Hopefully if things go well, I'll be with you tonight." So we journeyed to a house, one thing led to another. I key in the door, I go hit the floor, looked up and it was a mother. I didn't know what to say, I was hanging by a string. She said, "Hey you too, I was once like you and I like to do the wild thing."
My name is Bully, made from Chicago, Humboldt Park. And this is our bullies that we're bringing out to for this new year. These are our upcoming contenders. Fura, Chapito, Tachi. Alright, you win.
And with me and the crew leaving shindig, I'm with a girl who's just my type. Saw this luscious little frame, I ain't lying, fella, she was fine. This sweet young Miss Cole gave me a kiss and I knew that she was mine. Took her to the limousine, and still parked outside. I tipped the chauffeur when it was over and I gave her my own ride. Didn't get her off my jock, she was like static cling. But that's what happens when body starts slapping from doing the wild thing.
All right, guys, I'm back again. We got RJ here.
What's happening? Stand Game Bully Camp in the building. Shout out Gio coming through. Valpo, Indiana, BRC Global. How y'all doing?
All right. Good luck today at the show.
Appreciate it. How you guys doing? It's Drew Zimmerman at DZ Immortal Bullies. Both these are two of my productions. Chris Bradshaw owns, what's her name?
This is DZIB, Nikki Luciana, Valpo Bullies. This is Bradshaw at all Bullies. Greg Lucky Daughter.
Katana's the mom. Katana's also his mother. From DZ Immortal Bullies, Roblox are his father. Just showing off these two. Half litter breaks.
What's happening? It's Big Dog. Big Dog Bullies coming out of Crown Point, Indiana. Came to check out my boy Kev, BRC show. We got two males here today we're showing. We got one in the standard class, 2 to 3, and one in the 1 to 2 pocket male. See how we do. Show looks nice, a lot of nice dogs, nice trophy, nice hardwood. Everything's looking good. Big Dog Bullies.
All right, we was all alone and she said, "Tone, let me tell you one thing, I need $50 to make you holler, I get paid to do the wild thing." Say what? Yo, love, you must be kidding. Yo, walk, you ready? Just break out of here. Hasta la vista.
All right, guys, I'm here with Kodash Exotics, and I'm here with him.
What up, guys? Right here at the BRC Global with Triple Beam.
This is a nice ad deck. So you got like an Instagram, YouTube?
Yeah, you can check us out, Kodash on Instagram and Carter Kodash on Facebook.
All right.
Appreciate it, bro.
Good luck at the show today, guy.
Yeah. Teresa McAdams.
Jerry McAdams with Cover Bridge Bullies, Okeana, Ohio. How you doing?
All right, guys.
I saw this girl when she was pumping. I winked my eyes, got into the ride, went to a club with jumping. Introduced myself as Luxe, she said, you're a liar. I said, I got it going on, baby doll, and I'm on fire. Took her to the hotel, she said, you're the king. So be my queen, if you know what I mean, and let's do the wild thing. Wild thing. Wild.